Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So guys, despite the news of care workers not being able to come into the UK with their dependents, which is starting in spring next year, that's 2024, some companies are still actively recruiting from overseas with visa sponsorship. As I earlier made mention in my previous video that these care companies will start recruiting people from overseas to come into UK to work before the UK government can put that policy on ground. So guys, this particular company I want to take you through is currently recruiting for overseas for the role of a senior care assistant. So if you have an industry qualification, you are still interested in applying for jobs in the UK, then you need to check out this particular company and then you can put in your application because they are still actively recruiting. So I have a lot of companies that I'm still doing research on that are actively recruiting, which I'm going to bring it forward to my channel here for you guys who are interested in still applying for job. I understand a lot of my subscribers are still looking for this visa sponsorship, so don't worry guys, just keep trying, keep applying for job, keep also searching for other countries and then check them out and see how you can be able to get a job or relocate. All right, so without wasting much of your time, let us dive into today's video. Just take it to the very end. All right guys, so we are in the company's website and this particular company is Asham Village Community. Just go to your browser and type Asham Village Community. You can check the screen for the spelling of the Asham Village and you can go straight to their website. So they are recruiting from overseas for the role of a senior care assistant. So if you have the necessary qualifications and you're still interested in applying for jobs in the UK with visa sponsorship, then you need to check out this company and see how you can be able to put in your application as a senior care assistant. All right, you just need to send your CV to their email and then that's it. Okay, so go to your browser, type name of the company, then click on the menu, click on career, and it'll take you to the job roles available. So you can just go through all this. All right, so you're looking for the role of a senior care assistant. When you click down, you just click on senior care assistant. So this is it. Okay, yes, just scroll down. When you scroll down, you find out the necessary details that you need to know before you can be able to put in your application. All right, so just read through all this. All right, so you must have a minimum qualification of health and social care level 3 diploma. All right, so you can read through all this. Say if you're interested in this position, please complete the form that you can find clicking on the button below. That's if you are a UK based. So if you are based in the UK, you can click on this form, download it, fill it and send it back to them through this particular email. But if you are not in the UK, that's say if you are an overseas stroke international candidate or you require a sponsorship, please contact our partner company. All you need to do is to contact them or you send your CV to this particular email, team@avrecruit.com. all right, so just send your CV and your cover letter to the email on their website if you're an overseas applicant looking for sponsorship. But if you're in the UK already, download the form, fill it and send it through this particular email here. If you're outside the UK, just send your CV and your cover letter for the role of a senior care assistant to this particular email over here. All right, so guys, go to your browser and type the name of the company, ashamvillagecommunity.com, and then check them out and see how you can be able to put in your application. So guys, we have come to the end of today's video and also be expecting another video from me very soon. Do have a nice time applying. Bye.